We all want our pets to live long, healthy lives. One of the most important things we can do to protect our pets is to follow the recommendations of our veterinarians on prevention of common diseases, like heartworm disease, a serious and potentially fatal condition that affects more than 1 million pets in the United States. Heartworm disease develops when a dog or cat is bitten by a mosquito carrying microscopic larvae of a parasite called Dirofilaria imidis. These worms, which can grow to 6 to 12 inches in length, live in the blood vessels of the lungs and heart in both dogs and cats. Pet ferrets are also very susceptible to this dangerous infection. When an infected mosquito feeds on a dog, cat, or ferret, the heartworm larvae begin a migration that ends with them living as adult worms in the pet's heart and vessels of the lungs. By 6 months of age, the adult worms begin to reproduce, releasing embryonic larvae into the bloodstream. When another mosquito bites this infected pet, these tiny larvae are ingested along with the blood meal, starting the heartworm life cycle once again. Soon the mosquito will be able to bite and infect another pet. While adult heartworms can live up to 7 years, worms die at various ages. As they do, the dead worms collapse and are forced by the blood flow into the smaller arteries of the lungs, causing damage that can be permanent. Signs of disease can include a mild persistent cough, reluctance to exercise, fatigue after moderate activity, decreased appetite, and weight loss. Eventually, as blood flow through the diseased lungs becomes more restricted, some dogs can develop heart failure. This is commonly recognized by a buildup of fluid in the abdomen and the appearance of a swollen belly. A large number of heartworms can lead to a sudden obstruction of blood flow through the heart and lungs. This blockage often becomes a life-threatening form of heart failure. Most dogs suffering from this condition will not survive without prompt surgical removal of the heartworm blockage. It's important to understand that all pets with heartworms have disease, whether or not their symptoms are recognized. And without treatment, heartworm disease worsens, leading to serious illness and even death. Although easy to prevent, heartworm disease continues to be a major health problem for pets throughout the United States. The best way to reduce the risk of heartworm infection in your dog, cat, or ferret is to give preventive medication year-round. Heartworm preventives are safe, easy to use, and affordable. Some also provide treatment for additional parasites, such as fleas, ticks, intestinal worms, and mites. Application of an EPA-registered mosquito repellent has been shown to increase the overall efficacy of a heartworm prevention program. Prevention is always safer and more affordable than treating the adult heartworm infections in dogs. There is no heartworm treatment for cats or ferrets, so prevention is essential. Talk to your veterinarian about the best prevention for your pet.